busy all morning getting ready. You know what? I have to drop Maggie off at Granny's. Maggie, wanna go to Granny's? Supplies all packed. She's almost ready to go. There's Benji. Look at that. Two nights.
Mr. Alligator.
Bye, Maggie.
Bye-bye.
Bye, baby. You be good. Maggie is with Granny's. Now it's time to get the rest of it running around. So we are running late. I hate running late. Believe it or not, I'm at Future Shop or Best Buy. It says it's designed for a Mac. There's not Thunderbolt. Looks like this is my choice. So, new pet peeve. When you're going in to buy something and the counters look full, but it's filled with these boxes and they say, "I'll say for display purposes only, please take to an attendant to get the product." Then, you go pick up the box and you go to the attendant and he goes and looks for the product and then it's out of stock. That is annoying. Man, that happened not once, but twice. You know what? I understand, you know what, you want to deter theft. You want to deter from shrink, reduce your shrink as much as possible. But at the same time, though, you annoy customers. When a product is out of stock and you're using those display boxes, yeah, you know what, your counters look great, but you're annoying customers when they come up to go get an item and find out that it's out of stock. New pet peeve, guys. New pet peeve. Everybody else has had one or two people in their car in the HOV lanes.